Today, Formosa Alliance admonished DPP lawmakers and the DPP headquarters for not supporting Taiwan's right to self-determination. In a statement, Formosa Alliance said that DPP lawmakers were evading individual blame by collectively refusing to take a stance on amending the Referendum Act. 1 month ago, Formosa Alliance had asked all lawmakers to declare their position on the amendments, which would allow a vote on Taiwan independence. So far, most DPP lawmakers have yet to reply.